Hello everyone, welcome to Japan's largest aquarium shop, Poppo Echo Garden Tour. Alright, so this is the shop front, so let's go in. So please subscribe if you have not subscribed yet. So when you go in, you'll see these fabulous plants. Alright, these are the plants which you'll see first. You'll see this beautiful koi as well, and the plants, they have these rainbows, no, these are many different other tanks type. Alright, they have many different creatures like this hermit crab, and on the right hand side they have beautiful scape, alright, with cardinals, very beautiful cardinal. Hopefully you like this this video of the Japan largest biggest aquarium shop tour. Alright, so this is the full plate, like a waterfall. Then you see many different plants which can do. Alright, so Japanese rice fish. Alright, so these are the very beautiful Japanese rice fish. They sell many different types of Japanese rice fish down there. So if you're there, just pick the one you like. They also sell this plastic bowl. Okay, so you can have a fish, you can view them on the top. Alright, they have this very strange and very popular frog, small little frog like Kermit the frog, right? Green color, they got some salamanders, you know, like this yellow color, different colors. The back is a green color, that's not a mirror, and you know, goldfishes, beetlings, a very beautiful beetling color, some yellow, some light color. And this is how the shop looks like, alright? Alright, so many, like 1,000 over 1,000 species, 8,000 over products. And right hand side, you can see some very beautiful Iragami scape. Alright, streams, I think Yamato streams. Very beautiful stone, it's aquascape, you know, the feature is very central piece, you know, very beautiful scaping down there. It's continue, you can use them, plant them as terrestrial plant as well. Alright, as you can see, there are some like they already make blocks of plants you can plant on top of your aquarium or inside your aquarium. Alright, so this is how it looks like. So let's go see some fishes. Beautiful German ram, look at that, very big, you know, the color is like popping out, you know. And I love this particular glass tank, you know, they are rice fish. You can just like go there, enjoy a rice fish. Alright, and this another terrestrial, you can have your chameleon. You got many different pets you can put inside there, you know, salamander, or you know, hermit crab, or some other thing. This is a small teensy weensy black hole which I like very much, so I think I'll share with you guys. Alright, this is a German ram, electric blue ram, you know, some pygmy ram as well. And the tour, look at it. I like the, you know, the waterfall type. And this on the right is I think a lobster, mini lobster, very small little baby small lobster, look at that. Yeah, they're eating some of the food now. They're very nice video, so I thought I'll share it with all of you. Alright, so I like the waterfall method where you can see different plants. You can not just underwater, but like, you know, above water, you know, terrestrial plants. So you make your tank look like a holistic tank. Look at the big lobster. Alright, I think this is a lobster, I think so. Look at it, so beautiful, you know, crab is protecting it, her baby. So these are all the tanks. Alright, this is how the fishes look like, the goldfish, you know, like they sell different type of koi and goldfishes as well. Very beautiful place. And some of they sell also like special plants type. They sell many different type of like small orchids, plants, terrestrial, hermit crabs, and also, as you can see just now, this one of their very nice terrarium. Alright, I love this particularly. They put down all the different plant names so you can buy. The gourami is like fantastic. Look at this gourami. A small little waterfall. You can also see how they do it as well. Throughout the very beautiful terrarium tank, you know, front and back, you know, how the water pump system, you know, ADA system, you know. Yeah, so all these are like fantastic place. This is the biggest in Ginza. Alright, the biggest aquarium shop in Ginza. So if you're here in Japan, feel free to come down here, take a look and support them. Alright, really fantastic. A lot of different, very beautiful and the best different type of pets as well. As you can see, this is another ADA tank. Look at that, I like how the, you know, the dry ice smoke come down, it like very celestial look, and the no rainbow fissures at the back. And they have, they sell different plants, and some they are ready made plants for you as well, like moss and other plants as well. You can have some rice fish or have some like what they do down here, cardinal fish as well. All right, so it looks like perfect. They have everything down here. All right, so beautiful. So I thought of sharing this with you. Right, this the gourami fishes. This tank is actually it's one big tank, is split into two tanks. So if you look carefully, the center, there's one glass down there. So it separate the two tank, and top is a ADA type of tank. So beautiful. This is a ready made rock with the mosses on top. You can just grab a piece and just pop it inside your tank, right? Platinum, beta, you know, half moon, and all these like very beautiful, you know, fancy full type of beta down here. It's like fantastic, just nice. Even the female, look at that, all the female beta fish look fantastic. You can have a breeding, you have your breed different, very beautiful, different type of right now, fancy koi, galaxy, you name it. You know, there are so many Nemo down here. Look at that, this is a section of the beta, very beautiful. And I thought this is a very special black beta. I thought of sharing that with all of you. This looks so beautiful, the small screen on top right hand corner. All right, and this particular beta, this few beta are also very beautiful. They got lots and lots and lots of beta, you know, and so many beautiful fishes. And this section is the goldfish section. They got entire full rows and rows of beautiful goldfish for you to choose from. Rancho, you know, Oranda, you name it, they have it. All right, so like red cap, and also this is the angel. It's a small angel, beautiful. Look at that, they're just beautiful. I really love all their different angel fishes, especially this type. They got different type of angels you can choose from. Some small angel fish grow quite fast, you know. I got three, they look fantastic. They sell arapaima as well, and some saltwater crustacean like this small deer crab, and the Congo tetra. This is a freshwater. All right, so I was quite surprised. Sometimes they'll bring like arapaima, and some like even later you can see some sturgeons as well. So these are the rocks which I'm saying off the shelf you can buy. They already attach it for you on the rocks. They're beautiful. You can make a iwagami scape, you know. And these are cichlid, beautiful cichlid. Oh, look at that, the fighting fish chasing them. They sell some very unique tortoise as well. Look at that, very beautiful tortoises. And these are some koi angels, and the Japanese beetle, you know, they is very popular in Japan, so they're selling that as well. All right, they got many such type of beetle you can choose from. They are not just a fish aquarium shop, but the biggest in Ginza, biggest aquarium fish shop in Ginza. Dumbo beta, Dumbo half moon is so beautiful. That they also sell like water on top, the plant, you know, can grow arrowhead on top of the water. Look at that, one bunch, they make it nice for you. You can just put it on top of your aquarium plant. It looks so beautiful. I love the corridori, you know, like a mask, they're wearing a mask. Yeah, so nice. So many different type of corridori, you know. Look at that, they're like wearing a mask, you know, Batman or all those. And especially like this one, the gourami, different type of gourami down there. They got pearl, you know, they got so many different types down there. So you can just pick and choose your gourami as well. Alright, and another one of my favorite is clown loach. Alright, they got some catfishes on your bottom left hand corner as well. So I thought of sharing those, some special like this smart skipper on your top right hand corner. And especially the centerpiece is the clown loach. Clown loach can live maybe like up to 20 years or so, you know. Goldfish, remember, if you see my other videos, can live for 40 years and above. The flagfish look fantastic, and I love the butter plants as well. These are climbing perch, you know. And this is another plastic bowl you can put your rice fish. Rice fish are actually killifishes, which they have different type. You know, some of the more popular are the dual color. These are very big tortoise which they have in their shop. Fantastic. They sell a lot of these very strange and beautiful pets, you know. Pearl gourami, this is a very peaceful pearl gourami. They also sell archer fishes as well. So if you like to make an Amazonian tank, you can buy from them archer fishes as well. Gourami are very friendly. They have these two fillers in front of them. Look at that, they look like fantastic, you know. They can be a centerpiece fishes, and they are very nice. All right, angel fish, this platinum angel fish are very cool. And on left bottom bottom corner, these are small, some small accessory. You can grow plants, small plants out of the back of the this accessory. It looks very nice, very nice. Yeah, I can try them. These are cloud mellows, you know, very beautiful cloud mellows. Cardinal tetra, lots, they got lots and lots of them. There are so many I like to share and to share with you. Snails, of course, they will sell ramshorn snails and many, many different types of snails. As they have the biggest, you know, they also sell streams, so red, blue, orange, cherry, you name it, they have it, alright. So, and also tetras, many different types of tetras. Look at this beautiful red colored tetras. And especially I like this section, the discus section. Look at that, so many beautiful discus. They import all the fishes from all over the world. I think some from Malaysia, Singapore. Particularly these are wild discus as well. You know, the hacker discus look fantastic. Fantastically stunning and beautiful. Yeah. So like I say just now, Papa is a very biggest aquarium shop. They even sell like arowana as well. And this long fin neon tetra is so beautiful. Long fin neon tetra, I love this long fin. Yeah, and this discus, and they have these are very beautiful aquascape tank as well. They got many, especially once you walk into their shop, they have all these also. Look at it, hackered, you know, at the center. It looks so neat and beautiful. I especially love their small plant section where they got some glass, you know, where I can make some small potted aquascape plant. Look at that, this is a glass which I particularly like. That's why I thought of sharing with all of you. Alright, so hopefully you like that as much. And this is a section you can choose the plants you want, you know, underwater, above water, terrestrial, terrarium. They even sell horseshoe crab as well. So this is like so fantastic shop. Look at this big aku. Wow, this like, look at the size of this guy, you know. This snakeheads as well, you know, Oscars, so many like predator fish. They're selling predator fish, not just that, and the beetle, the giant beetle, you know, it's like so fantastic. It's a holistic, it's even more than a community biggest aquarium shop in Japan, no Ginza, you know, Papa Aqua Garden. Look at this beautiful beetle. Wow, I love this. And this big placo as well, the Oscar, look fantastic as well. They even sell these newts. I think these are newts as well, and burchards. Also yeah, they sell burchards. Look at that, fighting. This is my food. Yeah, this is my place, you know. Yeah, and you know, parrotfish and some thing. This looks like a flowerhorn, but I don't think it's flowerhorn, but I think it's some big cichlid. Alright, and this is a very beautiful tank I like to share with you all. So look at that, these flowers are blooming on top, you know. Yeah, the same thing, ADA plants as well, refrigerated to keep them fresh and healthy. Alright, so platies and this beautiful discus. Look at the round shape. I think this must be competition bloodline discus as well. The plants, and these are, you know, overhanging outside air plants plus their internal the red color aquarium plant. Looks so beautiful. This bucket of black gold looks so nice, so beautiful. That's why they sell, they're not just normal fish shop, but sell everything, really everything. This cichlid and this torpedo, this is a fish, is really, really beautiful, really suitable for your nano tank. And this turtle, I think, is it climbing up the branch? Yeah, it looks so fantastic, so beautiful. I especially like it. Do you know what is this? Is this fresh water or salt water? Please comment below. No, I'm not very sure what is that monster there down there. They're selling that as well. And look, this corridor look like, no, so beautiful with the bag, you know. And they sell crabs, so many different strange and beautiful and best pets for you to choose from, you know, from Papa Aqua Garden Japan. Around, they sell like this. I think it's a mini lobster as well, like just now you saw the lobster got baby lobster as well. So beautiful, especially a platy. There's so many. Look at this, so nice, the blue and the red, and you know, it looks so voracious. The betas are fantastic. You go to the beta corner, and the turtle, they sell different type of turtle as well. Look at this beautiful turtle. Platies are so healthy. Look at that, platies are like one of my favorite. And they sell also geckos. That's why they don't just sell fish, but they sell like amphibian, reptiles, you know, salt water, fresh water, aquascape, beta fighting fish, and soft shell turtle. They are also selling that, alright. Yeah, so they'll bring in many different type of very unique and very strange and very best fishes, like this chocolate gourami, also very nice. This corridor, I'm having this them as well. African cichlid, they also have them kissing gourami as well. Look at that, they're actually kissing it, you know, and it's like fantastic. So many different type of fishes, puffer fish, right, blackish puffer fish, and also freshwater puffer fish, they have it all. No, that's why they're the biggest. And this Ranchu, wow, look at that. Under the Govi section, they have this beautiful Ranchu, and they also have succulent plant as well. Look at that, cactus, everything, just to decorate together with your tank. And this is the three color rice fish, so beautiful. You know, they even have this as well, tiger barbs. All right, tiger barb, particular of this. Look at this plant, they're growing outside the tank with beautiful violet water plant flowering as well. The coffee session, you got, you'll be crazy. You can choose like whole day, you know. And also this plant, look at that, the zoom in on the beautiful violet plant as well. The goldfish look fantastic, but be careful, please buy a big tank for goldfish. This is a spotted beta. Look at it, just a wild spotted beta in the right hand corner top, right? These are like very beautiful goldfishes as well. You can pick and choose. Here are very beautiful purple color plants. They tell you to put it inside, so if you will sink on the bottom, it won't sink on the top. For your rice fish, if we like rice fish, all right, beautiful glass, simple scaping, very professional looking. There are so many of them. They even sell mata tortoise. Yeah, so that's why I say they can sell all type of exotic and unique and very strange. And they sell sturgeon as well. I believe this is around 6 cm or more, 12 cm sturgeon baby, you know. So if you like, so far please subscribe and smash the like button, and also please help to share with your friends as well, and most importantly, be safe. Alright, so please watch the next video at the bottom. Alright, there's two video at the bottom, so feel free to click on anyone and watch the next video. Alright, so be safe and watch the next video. Enjoy, and thank you very much. Bye guys.